just literally got out of the shower. Went downstairs. Got a shoe back upstairs.
Oh no! The weird thing is, get me a foot. She's got a bandage on hers. I did a bandage before we went in the bath. She said, take it off. So I went, okay, we're going in some water, so whatever. But then she got my vest out from the floor, and she put it around her thing, on her foot, with the thing right there, and then I did it now, and then she just undone it.
Will the plaster come off?
True.
So it just
doesn't need plaster.
Seriously, have you got any bubbles?
No.
Why? Because I died. Anyway, guys. So I'm just doing my hair. Ready?
Bunch.
For bed.
Brush.
Tomorrow we have to get a
bubble. I want the bubble.
You go get your own bubble. don't pull my bubble out of my hands. Stop pulling my bubble out of my hands.
Why?
I hate to
get it ready for bed.
We put our hair up for bed, but it's kind of weird. Ugh, maybe it's just so it doesn't get naughty or anything.
Isn't it my hair gets naughty throughout the day?
Yeah, because.
Where's my brush?
It sounds like a real fart.
Anyway, guys, we went to Robinson's today. Oh, sorry, I can't face you. Brushing the back of my hair. We went to Robinson's today.
We got horsey stuff.
We just got brushes. Huh?
We normally get nothing today, though. Because everything's really expensive and stuff.
Anyway, when we come back from holiday and I got a phone, like a new phone, obviously, I have got a phone. But it broke.
So you haven't been able to play on your phone? Play on your phone, but I have you there. Okay, I'm joking.
I love my phone.
Yeah, you did. It's a piece of go though. I'm gonna contract her.
I want a contract, but then I don't, because
if they're only £87 somewhere.
Only £87.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, but when you, I don't know. When you like love horses, you basically want to spend time with the horses, so you don't really want to like be on your phone, do you?
No.
Horses.
But how many photos do you want?
Ugh, just too many.
Exactly. That sounds like
I got horses in the background of my room. Rose had to move the rose sets all around the room. Before you know it, I went by the. What was I saying? By the time I'm 19, I want to have rosettes covering my room floor.
Well, I'll just grab all of them and...
No, and I want them all around the room and everywhere.
You're just like stuck. The ponies will be like this. One more show to go. No, 1 year and a billion trillion more shows to go today.
Yeah, but it's by the time I'm 19.
How old are you now?
Not telling you.
Oh well.
This is how men do behave. They're like, oh, I want a girlfriend. Yeah, I want a girlfriend. Well, suck you, man. Anyway, I'm gonna jump in bed. And no, you're not. Get up. Get up and go.
Ow!
Okay, go. I have to get up. You can stay in, it's just
gonna... I'm just gonna make my bed too, because I need to go to rest too.
And go with me, so say goodbye.
Bye. She's in good night, I know.
She's gonna go to sleep now.
I will. Yeah, my bed is like my bed, and one isn't my bed. My bed is always. Always untidy. So I thought, why not? We'll give it a tint of a tidy up today. But I got too carried away playing and then stuff like that. Our friend was going to sleep over tonight, but she couldn't because my dad in the morning. So my bed still looks messy, so give it even more of a tidy. Ugh, I hate tidy. My bed and floor's a state. Everything's a state except my bed. That's so cute. Ah! Okay, but I really need to show you all on my floor. It is absolutely disgusting. I got like toothpicks and everything. So we are going around literally into Olivia's room. I'm sorry guys, this hasn't been a long time at all. This has literally been not even 4 or 5 minutes.
Well, it hasn't even been that long. Right, we're gonna just talk to you guys because we need the vlog to be at least 6 minutes long. It's a vlog.
Let me get in there.
Oh, no, I'm on the inside though. I like the inside. Oh, oh, goodbye, my Cody friend.
Look at that.
Do 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 do.
I bet it feels nice
in my. Yeah, I do that like all the time. And I also watch YouTube.
Yeah, my mom knew.
What's your favorite YouTuber?
Ernie.
No, which can't be asked.
Oh, right. Probably Daily Bumps. They are pretty cool.
How dare you take my favorite YouTuber?
Yeah, Daily Bumps. We love them. We love you, Daily Bumps. They're so cool.
Please subscribe to us.
Yeah, Olivia's got this. You are going, did I?
Please subscribe.
Yeah, guys, can please
subscribe.
Okay, I'm just being a creep right now.
Please subscribe.
Just subscribe, otherwise you'll be sorry.
Olivia, I'll hunt you down.
Shh. And you will. Please, guys, if you do actually watch this video, please need to subscribe to our channel because that'd be amazing.
And we're going to start doing lots of challenges.
Challenges!
And probably the first challenge we'll ever do is...
Mental challenge! Mental challenge.
Mental.
Okay, don't zoom in into my eye. Oh my god. Hi, look, it's my mouth.
Hey, look, it's my mouth. I've got to take my sock off.
Okay.
Right, I'm tired. We are gonna...
Oh, should we have a blanket here?
Yeah, we're gonna try and start blogging once a day again now, but...
Once a day? Oh, what a pity!
The reason for it was because, like... We want to start, like, blogging... We've always wanted to blog every day for the rest of our life. But we've been blogging, like, 13 times a day. So we're gonna go.
You've got no light bulb in there.
Play with my lamp.
Yeah. Look. Hello, who's on the telephone today? Boiling hot! I was gonna go boiling. Oh, but no.
After, anyway, you little cutie. Little pets. We're gonna have to get out of my room soon. 1 second, I'm gonna show you guys my fish.
They're very cute. They swim a lot.
Okay, guys, I hope you saw them.
Oh, right over there. There we go. That was.
Yeah.
Well, so
we're sorry this is a very short vlog, guys. We're tired. Well, I'm not tired, I just wanna watch.
She needs to watch her favourite YouTuber and you guys. Well, my iPad needs to go on charge and I need to watch my favourite YouTuber.
And I'll upload this video as soon as we do the
question of the day.
Yeah, one more thing.
There's how many days till holiday?
5 more days until we go on holiday.
I made up a dance. Five more days until we go on holiday. Then tomorrow we'll be singing. 4 more days until we go on holiday. Yeah. Okay, guys, the question of the day. What is your favorite number?
10.
Yeah, it's coming into your double digits, so probably 10.
Yeah. Anyway, we're going to have to end today's vlog. Sorry that this vlog is up very late. Like, seriously, this vlog is really late. And so it'll probably... We do try to leave 24 hours between each vlog when we do the vlog, but that hasn't been happening for, like, a long time now.
So, guys, put a comment down below. It's literally down below. Put your comment down below. What is your favourite number? So, we'll see you tomorrow.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Please subscribe. Bye.
We've been all crazy today.
Okay.
And I'm still not tired.
Bye.